I'm Chloe Port, the 8th grade representative of Middle School Student Council. Please arise and join me at the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please join me in the 30 seconds of silence.
Hi, I'm Cameron Wells.
I'm Bruce Stanopoulos.
Welcome to Day 48
of Wingspan Media.
This is International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
Hello, middle schoolers. It's Monday, October 21st. Your middle school cross-country Eagles go out to compete for their state championship, where they are going ranked as the top team. These runners have worked super hard throughout the summer and sacrificed a lot to be the best of the best. So if you can come out to support them at the race, please do. It is at the Desert Breeze Park, Monday, October 21st at 4:45 p.m. If you see any of these runners in the hallway, congratulate them because they are fantastic.
Webster Orthodontics, a proud supporter of our school. Please enjoy $500 off our new patient treatment for braces or for Invisalign. Call us today to schedule your free consultation, 702-403-5288.
Just a reminder for students walking or waiting for parents off campus, they should not be loitering in the neighborhoods next to or behind Somerset Sky Pointe campus.
Loiter. Meaning of loiter. To move slowly around or stand in a public place without an obvious reason. To waste time or dawdle over work. To linger in an aimless way, spend time idly.
Again, you should not be loitering in the neighborhoods next to or behind Somerset Sky Pointe campus.
Teachers, we have a new item that we'd like to demonstrate for you today. It's called a door barricade. It's used in a case of hard lockdown. I'll demonstrate how it's used and where it's stored. Hard lockdown comes in, you put it underneath the door, and you'll keep the bottom in so it's snug and tight. They cannot get through the door there at all. When we're done with it, we take it out, we put it in the corner so we know where it is, no other place other than the corner. We come, for instance, card lockdown, real easy to grab it, put it in the, underneath your door, kick it where it's snug, and we're done. If you have any questions, please contact myself or anyone in administration. Thank you.
This has been Day 48
of Wingspan Media.
I'm George Sinopoulos.
I'm Kimmy Lanella.
Thanks for watching.
Have a great day.